Hello and welcome to the NumXL Normality Test tutorial. In this video, we'll demonstrate how to create a normality test with the help of a simple user interface available with the version 1.58 of NumXL.
We'll be using daily log returns of the S&P 500 for this example.
First, select an empty cell in your worksheet. Then click on the Statistical Testing button in the NumXL toolbar. Click on the Normality Test icon. A function wizard pops up. For input data, select your sample values. Remember, the output defaults to the selected cell in your worksheet. Once you select your input data, you can pick more options. In the Options tab, there are three tests you can choose to include: Jork-Barra, Shapiro-Wilk, and Dornick chi-square tests. For now, we'll select all of them, which is the default. In the Missing Values tab, you can decide what to do with intermediate values that are missing in the data. You may choose to remove them or estimate a mean or a median value. Removing the missing value is the default, and we'll leave it checked for our purposes. Back in the General tab, you can also choose a different significance level.
The default is 5%.
You may now click OK. And there you go! Your normality test results are in your worksheet. It's that easy.
That is it for now. Thank you for watching.